Hi, first grade. This lesson is for Foundations, Unit 1, Week 2, Day 2. Our learning goal today is I can identify and write first grade letters and sounds. For this lesson, you will need a dry erase board, a dry erase marker, a sharpened pencil, and your student notebook. Let's review our first letter. Do you know what this letter is? You got it, D. The keyword is dog, and the sound is D. I'm going to say the letter, the keyword, and the sound, and you echo me. D, dog, D. Good job. Let's try it again. D, dog, D. Awesome. Here's our next letter. Do you know what this letter is? Yeah, this letter is S. The keyword is snake, and the sound is S. S, snake, S. Awesome. Let's try again. S, snake, S. Good job. Now let's practice writing our letters. These are all plain line round letters because they start on the plain line and they have round lines. Now, when I look at the letter D, I ask myself, why is this a plain line letter if it goes all the way up to the skyline? I'll tell you why. We don't start writing the letter D on the skyline. We start on the plain line. This helps first graders understand the difference between the letter D and the letter B because we start the letters in different places. I'll show you. The letter D, we start on the plain line, go back down and around the grass line, just like the letter A, all the way back up to the skyline, oops, and trace all the way back down to the grass line. D, dog, D. Good job, boys and girls. Now, this is different from the letter B, where we start the letter B on the skyline and go down, back up, and around. For the letter D, we start here and we go around and then up. Do you see how that's different? Awesome. All right, so now you are going to practice with me on your dry erase board. We're going to start on the plain line. Don't forget to echo me. Go back around, down and around to the grass line. All the way back up to the skyline. Trace back down to the grass line. D, dog, do. Good job. Let's try it again. Start on the plain line. Go back, down and around to the grass line. Oops. All the way up to the skyline and trace back down to the grass line. D, dog, do. Good job, boys and girls. This is just like the letters A and the letter G. We start it the same way. We start by going around and back up, but instead of stopping at this plain line, we go all the way up to the skyline and then back down to the grass line. If you need a few seconds to practice your D, feel free to hit pause and practice on your dry erase board and hit play when you're ready to continue with us. All right, let's move on to our next letter, which is S. S is also a plain line round letter because it starts on the plain line and it has curved lines or round lines. I'm going to show you how to write the letter S, and then you can join me on the next try. Start on the plain line, trace back, and it curves in. And goes back again and lands on the grass line. All right, I'll show you one more time. Start on the plain line, trace back, and it curves in. And goes back again and lands on the grass line. So we want to make sure the top of our letter is touching this plain line and the bottom of our letter is touching this grass line. We don't want it going all the way down to the worm line or starting up here or flying, because letters don't fly. We want them on the grass, on the ground. All right, now you're going to practice writing an S with me. You will use your dry erase board and a dry erase marker. Let's begin. Start on the plain line, trace back and it curves in, and goes back again and lands on the grass line. S, snake, S. Good job. Let's do it one more time. Start on the plain line, trace back and it curves in, and goes back again and lands on the grass line. S, snake, S. Good job. Now you will need your student notebook. All right, what is this letter? You got it, D. What's the word that helps us remember the sound? Yes, dog. And what sound does it make?
D.
D, dog,
D.
Good job. Let's practice writing the letter D again by tracing it in our student notebooks. Do you remember what line we start the letter D on? Awesome, you're right, on the plain line. So let's put our pencils right here on the plain line and echo me as we do this. Start on the plain line, go back down and around to the grass line, all the way up to the skyline, trace back down to the grass line. D, dog, D. Good job. Hit pause if you would like to color in your dog, and hit play when you are ready to continue with me. All right, boys and girls, here's our next letter. Can you find it in your student notebook? What is this letter? Yeah, S. What is the word that the picture that helps us remember the sound? Yeah, snake. And what sound does S make? S, snake, S. Now we're going to trace the lowercase s. Follow along with me and don't forget to echo. Start on the plain line, trace back and it curves in, and goes back again and lands on the grass line. S, snake, S. Good job. You can hit pause while you color it in and hit play when you're ready to answer my questions. Okay, we're almost done. The letters D and S are both plain line round letters. What other letters are plain line round letters that we talked about this week? Let me show you all the plain line round letters. Yeah, there's a lot that we've already talked about. We talked about the C, the A, the O, and the G. They're all plain line round letters because we start on the plain line and they have round lines. Good job, boys and girls. Keep up the hard work.